Here back with another video review. This time it is Transformers Swindle. And this time it's gonna go vehicle. We're in vehicle mode right now. It's gonna go vehicle, robot, leg. Because his leg. No, I'm just kidding. It's gonna go vehicle, robot, arm, leg. No, leg, arm. Right. I got myself confused. Anyways, he is a deluxe class like all the others. And just like last time, comparison with the bottle of root beer, he is. Not as long as the aerial fighters, but that's okay. Now, let's get out his little comic book. Here is some very... Oh, no! Low on battery. Turn on battery saver. Yeah, turn it on. There we go. Okay. So here is Swindle's comic book. Very nice artwork right here. On the back, you got some product shots. We have... Here it says Swindle, he's Decepticon, Combaticon, he's munitions, he's active on Cybertron. Here is his bio thingy. I'll let you pause to read that once it gets into focus. There you go. And then here's his bottom piece right here. And there you go. Put that off to the side. And here we have the figure himself. Now I'm gonna charge my phone for a little while and then I'll record Brawl and then Onslaught. Anyways, here we go. We're gonna take off his gun right here. Like that. And put it off to the side. Swindle is a Jeep. Very nice looking. I really like this guy. He rolls. So that's cool. Anyways, we're gonna get on to transformation to robot mode. We're gonna grab the hood right here and just pull it and disconnect it from the front area right here. Now we're gonna push it down and just kind of slide it up. Now we're gonna take this bit and bring it out. Oh, his head! Rotate it around. Now we're gonna take these, slide them out, and oh, hey, look at that! He's got arms now. Kind of push these out of the way for now. Oh, the cat's over there looking out the window. Anyways, bring this part up. It's like a little backpack sort of thing. Now, this bottom part right here, I'm gonna bring it. We're just gonna swing it up. Just kind of tab it into place. Now we take his legs and just slide them down. Brawl has a similar leg function that you just slide it down. And then we're gonna straighten out his arms. There you go. And here we have Swindle in his robot mode. Posability, his arms are on a ball joint. His arm is on a swivel right here. His arm can go a little more than 90 degrees. I want to say maybe like 135 something. Head is on a ball joint. The legs are on a ball joint. Swivel, knees and stuff. His feet, or he has ankle movements. Whoa! Crazy, right? Anyways, there's that. And he has a gun, which he can hold in his hands. Oh, hold on, I got caught on the little thing right there. He was like, yeah, I'm gonna shoot you. Anyways, put that off the side. Now, his little combiner accessory is this one. You can tell it's his because it's got like this little pack thingy right here. Also, it's got a hole in the bottom. And, yeah. So we're gonna transform this guy into a leg. Actually, no, I'll transform him into an arm and then into a leg. Because the arm is the mode I don't... the arm for this guy and Brawl are modes I don't plan on using for Bruticus when I put him on my headboard. So anyways, turn him into an arm. Actually, I'm going to be completely honest with you. I only looked up on the directions how to turn him into a leg, not into an arm. So I'm just kind of guessing. But anyways, since he will be the right foot of Bruticus, he's going to become the right arm. So we're going to rotate this to the side, like so. I'm going to bring this out a little bit. Take the head and rotate it around, just for reasons. Sorry. And then just bring this down. Be quiet, you. always wants the spotlight, he does. And just bring it over. Bring this back up as much as it can go. And just take the head and just kind of flip it down there. And then bring out the tab. And did I go over poseability? I did, yeah. And then bring it out, flip it up, bring it down, there we go. Now, if you wanted to take his gun and put it somewhere on this guy, that's a Lego brick. You can, like, bring this down slightly and just, like, plug this in, like, right here. Just bring it up. It's like shoulder cannon. Bam! Or whatever. It's all up to you, you know. Anyways, to turn him into a leg, we are going to rotate. Basically, we're transforming him entirely back into vehicle mode. Move this forward. Bring the leg down. Bring this part fully up. Now we're going to take the legs and swing them back up. Go and take this and just... I just realized there's a steering wheel right there. I almost said steering wheel. I'm going to bring them up close. It's not showing up on camera, though. Oh, well. Anyways, just tab that on. And then, once I find out what I did with the thing, here we go. Plug this on, turn it back into a foot, swing it forward, and there you go. You have a Swindle in his leg mode. I'm going to, and then what I like to do is I like to take his gun and just plug it in right there to store it. Oh, and before I forget, for Blast Off, what you can do to store his gun, well, you really can do, is either put it on the wings, which looks a little silly, or put it in his hands, which also looks silly. So what I reverted to was taking it and plugging it in on the other side of Vortex. There you go. So that's what you can do with that. But anyways, here is Swindle in his leg mode. He is pretty short. Basically the same length he was when he was a car. So that's neat. That's about it for Swindle. I know these videos are getting shorter and shorter, but I'm just kind of zipping through them. But anyways, this is Swindle in a nutshell. If you want to see more, leave a like and comment down below. It really helps out a lot. Leave a like on what you like about this guy. Subscribe if you want to see more, and check out the links in the description below for some other channels that I highly recommend. They are awesome people. I will see you guys later for the video review of Brawl, who is right here. So I'll see you guys later. I'm going to go charge my phone. Bye.